I grew up in the 80s, and I used to play in Los Angeles back in the 80s and everything like that. I really wish there was a time machine so we could go back and see Guns N' Roses when they were actually playing at the places like the Roxy, the Troubadour, the Whiskey. Back in those days, you're walking down Sunset Boulevard and any day of the week and the place would be just completely packed with metalheads. We're here to bring that back.